like a square farmhouse.
I like them. They tend to have the most, I don't know if it's because the sanity drains faster, but it seems like they have more interesting games. You gonna hit that bloody?
No, I'm building up anticipation. Is it working?
I mean, maybe.
Oh, okay.
Hero.
We've arrived. Check the equipment.
I think we got clear skies. Let's see. 25, candle, ghost. Okay, this is actually hilarious. Look at the ghost name.
This is Stephen Davis. Stephen.
It's finally actually a Stephen. After all these games, you are retroactively correct.
Thank you. Steven! Steven, why is your house so square?
Is Steven the male equivalent to Stacy?
Yes. Steven.
Oh, we got the mirror.
Oh, we got a kitchen bone.
Blitchin bone.
It's like a caterpillar.
I'm gonna figure out where this ghost is. Here. Hey, the ghost is in the kitchen.
Are you sure he's not in the utility? Because he just blew out my candle like a dick.
Mayor said kitchen.
Alright, he's in the kitchen. But he's still a dick.
I'm not arguing that fact. I mean, I'll double check. Oh, I can see you in the mirror. Yeah, he's in here. Take a photo! My camera's in there.
He needs to go. How am I supposed to know we got a photo without having
to pull up in the journal?
Don't make me pull open the journal.
How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? How old are you? Is it in here or is it? Hold on, don't place anymore. Maybe it is back there. No, it's like 13 back there. Yeah, it's in here. I don't think it's spirit box.
Step in a cell.
It's not freezing. Dots.
Dots. That's nice.
It's the Phantom or a Banshee. It's not a Goryeo. Oh?
Step. Really? Over here.
Bro. I need to go get another camera.
Can you touch the door?
Can you touch this window, Steven? Can you caress it? And stare at it with me as if your lover is at war. Steven! Can you feel the mood in the air tonight? Steven, do you?
Wrong room, Steven.
The Phantom.
Romy, bitch. Wait, it's a Phantom.
Yeah. I took a photo of him and he disappeared.
Does that mean he was hiding his spear box?
Well, I mean, apparently he's just roaming around, so... I mean, we're not on Nightmare or anything, so...
What are you doing, Steven? I say it like it's gonna make him mad. He's like, oh, my name!
Oh, how could you? Man... You wanna step in the salt?
Told me that in years.
You wanna give me some photos, Steven?
You wanna EMF me? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Noice.
Buzz.
Was that the same one or did you touch this one? He's quick. Listen.
I'm a helper bee.
Sir. Get out of here. What are you doing? Put that down. You can't use it out there, ding-a-ling. I swear to Christ.
Just playing on the edge.
Uh-huh.
Keeping everything.
You're trying to kill me.
We need to get a door.
Okay, but we also need photos.
Oh, do we? Do you want to take pills? Since we have murders. Got all those pills.
Take it.
Give me
oh, baby.
Alright, I got a smudge.
I'm gonna grab some more salt.
If I smudge you, a little pain in the room, is that a Roman?
That's your A.
Why isn't that all of them?
I don't know.
There's handprints on this door.
Yeah, I think I already took that though.
Gold, yeah. A little dirty.
Wash your hands. What a filthy. What a bad, bad Steven.
Whoa.
Where is that? UV, okay. Did you touch this window? Steven, caress this window with me. Bonk. Bonk the window. Steven. Okay, now we got fingerprints, but what do mushroom prints mean?
Steven? Is he even here anymore?
Steven. I got a 10 on the heatometer. 7.
Your mic is starting to get real choppy. Like, I can understand
seven,
you, but it's like
seven,
you're.
Seven.
Steven! Like, did he die? Like, did double die?
Double die. Oh, Steven.
Is he still? Is he even still in here? He's back in the fucking workshop now. Bro, I placed all the salt in here. You piece of shit. Well, if you're in here, do something. Bro, him?
Yeah. 6, please. 4, please.
Steven.
Steven. I love this wrench. Yeah, that's fine. You're perfect. Oh, yeah. That sound.
Did we break the ghost or something? Fuck it. I guess let's just get 25 and leave since Steven ain't gonna do the thing. we did it. Like, that, he didn't even touch a single fucking door, did he? I can't understand you at all.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Okay, so I threw my flashlight out in a panic and smudged him. So, pro.
Pro.
And then, you broke the mirror. So, 7 years bad luck. And since time doesn't pass in this game, infinite bad luck.
I'm a big boy. I can handle it.
Okay, but whenever you're walking, you step in dog doo. You're gonna be like, is that dog dookie on my foot in a ghost game? I'd be like, man, that's bad luck.